trying to figure out how to measure how much I'll need, but I think the easiest way is going to be to pour a little cement in here, put this in, pour some more to fill it up, just to see about how much I need. Then I have my amount, I can mix in the bucket, and I don't have to mix all of this. After fighting that bucket lid, I finally got it off, and I'm going to carefully fill around this bucket on the inside my corn. Okay, so just gonna try and measure the weight of what we've got. 13.3 pounds with some dry cement with the bucket. So I'm gonna dump this out into the orange bucket. Let's see what it weighs after that. I think we're pretty good with one quart and just a little bit more since it's 12.5 pounds. One quart per 12.5 pounds. So I'm going to do one quart and a little extra of water in here, and then we'll start mixing. So I thought this would fit my drill bit, but apparently it's a 3/8 and it's just way too big for the chuck. So I'm using socket reducer and plugging it in like that. So I think that's how we're going to have to do it here. So we're going to go ahead and pour in our water mixture, cover my face. And hope that's good enough, because we're going to move quick. So we're gonna let this set up, and probably gonna let it cure for quite a few days. You know, probably two or three before I can start using it. I've got this brick on there, kind of help hold it in place, and we'll see what it looks like in a few hours at least. We'll check back.